this one.
Oh my god.
So, super nice ang kanyang packaging. This one is the fluffy angled brush. So, may nakalagay siya na beauty sensations and ay, balikan. Michelle B. So, it's a collab. And then, the second one we have ganito yung brushes mo kasi para mas concentrated yung product na ilalagay mo. So, there you go. I super love the packaging and everything. And the last one, we have here the angle contour brush. So, dito pala guys, nakalagay yung description sa likod. So we're going to get it. recently pa yung super light ko foundation kasi super lightweight lang siya. And I'm comfortable to wear it. Charot. So, let's open it. Maglalagay lang ako na konti ng mga dito. So, hindi pa nang magasin yung mga brushes pero kaya na yan. So, kinulang yung lagay ko guys. Magdadagdag pa ako. was born to get a flat brush. Para i-blend yung edges. So, this is ang ating life. And, move on na tayo sa ating eye makeup. So, I'm going to use this. Simple look lang na gagawin natin. So, ayan. Shade yung so, I'm going to use this shade right here. And then, brown, light brown. I'm going to use this big fluffy brush. And I'm going to dip in. Smaller brush para ma-emphasize yung sa parang outer corner ng inyong lips. Lagayin lang natin yung same shade since ito lang yung matte shade na meron dito sa sa inner corner, maglalagay lang ako ng shade. in the shape of fresh tomato na sabog-sabog na. That's it for today's video, guys. I hope you like it, and if you did, don't forget this video and thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell button below para updated kayo sa mga susunod na videos ko. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on my next video. Bye.